Let's find a new home for your horn.
Obviously, with the drop bar, there's no longer room to mount this in here.
I'm going to mount the horn underneath the hood. Here's the somewhat finished product. I threw a coat of paint on this bracket last night.